Buddhist economist espouses minimal consumption with maximum well-being. It tries to walk the middle path between materialist heedlessness and traditionalist immobility. Schumacher is the number one proponent of Buddhist economics. But when he sought to help the poor countries with this appropriate technology, the poor countries found it as a euphemism for inferior technology for poor people. They wanted to emulate the rich countries and become rich. If you wish to know more, read E.F. Schumacher's Small is Beautiful or my book, How a Good Person Can Really Win.